like that. Could it be wrong?
Nick, he's different.
When he's just so nice to look at. And he smells like lemongrass and sleep. He tastes like apple juice and peach. Oh, he would be at home in a Polaroid photo. And he means everything to me. Oh, I'd never tell.
It's literally just another silly crush.
No, I'd never say a word.
Not a crush. I don't just fall for any guy who's nice to me.
And oh, it aches.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
But it feels oddly good to hurt. And he smells like lemongrass and sleep. He tastes like apple juice and peach. Oh, he would be at home in a Polaroid photo. And he means everything to me. Oh, 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 oh. And I'll be okay admiring from afar. 'Cause even when he is next to me, we could not be more far apart. And he is tastes like birthday cake and, story time, man.
Loud, gross year 11s. You're exactly like the guys who bullied you last year.
But to him, I taste of nothing at all. And he smells like lemongrass and sleep.
It was a stupid thing to do, and
he tastes like apple juice and peach.
And I don't want you to be awkward about it, because it was all my fault.
In a Polaroid photo.
I shouldn't have kissed you. I felt pressured to do it because I asked, and I know you probably don't want to talk to me ever again, but I at least had to say sorry.
Means everything to me.
See if maybe there's a chance we can still be friends.
Charlie,
I don't want to lose you because I did something stupid.
Charlie.
Means everything to me.
I mean, you are.
And he.
The kindest, most thoughtful, and.
Means everything.
An amazing person in the whole world.
Me.